First of all, unplug the printer. Open the front cover and remove the four toner cartridges. Remove the waste toner cassette. And remove the drum unit. Keep it out from direct light by covering it. The light, especially the sun, may damage it. Remove the two screws securing the top cover. Remove the top cover by pulling it upwards and towards the front of the printer. Disconnect the connector indicated by the red arrow. Slide it horizontally. Remove the transfer belt unit by pushing diagonally downwards towards the front of the printer. Visually, inspect the belt for any physical defects, such as small chips or deep scratches, and clean it with a soft cloth. In case of damage, it's not possible to repair the belt. You have to change it with a new one. Clean the drum with a soft cloth and isopropyl alcohol, being very careful not to scratch it. It's really very delicate. Turn it clockwise to clean it all. To inspect the fuser, open the rear cover. Remove the four screws indicated by the red arrows. Now, you can inspect the fuser. Make attention. It may be very hot. You can disconnect the plugs to check it better, or if you want to change the rollers. Push back into place the fuser, transfer belt, reconnect the connector, put the top cover back on, its screws. Put back into place drum and toner. Then, print some test pages, and the work is done.